goldsmith and magician.
Hello, kids.
Hi, Grandpa. What is the story for today?
We are very eager to listen.
Sure. Today I will narrate to you a story of the challenge between a greedy goldsmith and a clever magician. Once upon a time, there lived a goldsmith who was very, very greedy. His greediness became a cause for him to acquire tons of gold. In the same village, there lived a clever magician. He helped everyone in the village. One day, the magician was entertaining all the villagers with his tricks. They were all excited watching the tricks. But the goldsmith had a greedy idea.
The whole village loves your magical tricks. You are fantastic.
Thank you so much.
Well, I have a challenge for you.
Really? What is it?
The challenge is, we need to swap ourselves for 24 hours. Let me see if you can do that.
The magician realizes that the goldsmith is up to something fishy.
Abracadabra! Abracadabra!
And then the goldsmith turns into the magician and the magician turns into the goldsmith.
Are you ready?
Yes! Challenge accepted!
Great! Awesome! 24 hours to go!
Yes! Let's meet here after 24 hours.
All you fools! Now I will show what I can do in the magician's disguise. I am gonna steal all your gold and money.
I'm sure the goldsmith is up to something fishy. Let me teach him a lesson.
Abracadabra! Abracadabra!
The greedy goldsmith, using the tricks of the magician, steals all the gold from the villagers.
Yes, I got to hide them safe. Abracadabra! 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 Abracadabra!
Great! You are extremely talented!
Oh no! What happened to all my gold? Oh ho! I forgot the sack too!
What is this? What is happening? What did you do? Oh, what did you do to all my gold?
Giving away everyone their gold.
Then, where is mine?
I just showed you what you did to others last night.
I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I realize my mistake. I will never repeat it again.
So, kids, what have you learned from today's story?
Greed kills.
Yes. Greediness leads to misery.